Yeah, it's Eddie Bongs. This is life. Part one. Realest shit I ever talked about. Even though I think I'm real every day in and out. Yeah. Bongs, come on. Feel the bass drum, feel the bass drum. Come on. Yeah. I wanna bring the old school back. That's one of my goals. Seems like all my friends have been to jail. Seems like I might be the next one to receive the bail. And don't hit me up, I just wanna be alone. Just control your mind, don't be a fucking clone. Sorry mama, Eddie Bongs is gone. Sorry mama, Eddie Bongs is gone. But just feel the music and let it touch your bones. Let it touch your soul and let it touch your bones. I got 66 problems and they all deal with plotting to take over though. So I ain't shoveling snow and I ain't shaving though. You know, hit the bottle of lean with your bitch and dream. Rapping supreme even though I ain't making cream. Yep, I checked the track, currently it's floating water downstream. Wished I started rapping earlier, like maybe at the age of 19. But fuck it, I'm 21 fucking with the ratchet horse. Might as well just send my condolences. Raps turned me into quite the violent dick. Really can't deny the progress since I got my kicks. Fuck you, Rockefeller, and anyone dealing with politics. Stick with the bongs and stay lit like candlesticks. I'm timeless, so I'm never watching clocks tick. Just hear me out and let the bass kick. Just hear me out and let the bass kick. Just hear me out and let the bass kick. I wonder sometimes, late at night, why should anyone bump me? And are my rhymes really too real for this shit country? If I wanna really get attention, I guess I might have to cop and pull a Ted Bundy. You ain't hippie, you a junkie, and fuck the Bible, I'm pretty sure I came from a monkey. What do I gotta do to sit barefoot, Pino in the Huntley? And it's kinda odd that I'm so urban, yet from the country. Another sundown, still feeling crummy, yeah. Sorry about my gray matter, fuck a government zombie. Unless it's a couple blind zombies donating brain. I said a couple blind zombies donating brain. Take away my pain. If I'm not high or drunk, I'm feeling plain. Let me explain. I pop pills, drink and fuck. My adventures are told, just like Huckleberry Finn. Huckleberry Finn. If everybody knows me, I'd be chilling with Uncle Buck. And shit, I'd probably make a few too. Yuck. Yeah, seems the rap game is opposite of the Ku Klux, and it sucks. Knuckle tattoos don't make you a thug. Most of the time it just makes you a scrub. Clean me up, clean me up. I can't wait for this corrupt planet to erupt. If I give up rap, I feel as though my whole life is fucked. Forever bankrupt, slumming by some different waterfront. Or Lorda, by a BP storefront. Gun to my head saying fuck law enforcement and your Illuminati endorsements. My own cousin was a government informant, claimed he was God's servant. Bird flipping behind the back, tracks black and blue, not white or black. Never stopping doing drugs so I can't relapse. Rhyming just like pornos, triple X. Seems like all my friends have been to jail. Seems like I might be the next one to receive the bail. And don't hit me up, I just wanna be alone. Just control your mind, don't be a fucking clone. Sorry mama, Eddie Bongs is gone. Sorry mama, Eddie Bongs is gone. But just feel the music and let it touch your bones. Let it touch your soul and let it touch your bones.